Do you want to change your YouTube profile picture? Maybe make it into a branded headshot or maybe a company's logo? In today's video, we're going to go over how to do just that, so don't miss a single step. Welcome to Entrepreneur's Toolbox. My name is Jonathan, and I'm here to help you find the tools to build an income online. New videos go live every week, so make sure that you subscribe and ring the bell so you get notified every time that a new video goes live. Changing your YouTube profile picture can give your channel that unique feel that draws viewers back to your channel. Just think about it. If you went to a YouTube channel and they didn't have a profile picture, how much would you trust this person? It's not the only part that builds trust, but it definitely helps. Your profile picture is often the first thing that people see when they find your channel. For me, a YouTube profile picture should either be a clear profile picture of yourself or your company logo or brand. Now, there's no rule that says that you have to upload any particular kind of picture, but personally, I try to choose a photo that tells your audience something about you or your channel. Interpret that how you want. All our channels are unique. Now, to change your profile picture from desktop, you could do it one of two ways. The first way is you go to your channel, and if you're logged into your channel, you should have a little box that says customize channel. Another way to get to this is if you go to your picture, or if you haven't put a profile picture yet, it's just your initials. Click that, you can click on YouTube Studio. And then along the left side bar, if you hit customization, it'll bring you to the same page. Then select the option branding, and you could change your profile picture from here. You could either remove your picture, it would just be blank, or you could hit change, and it will let you upload a new picture. You know, one of the best parts about updating your profile picture is if you don't like it, you can always change it again. Picking the right profile picture can be the difference between someone clicking on your channel or not. So what's your favorite YouTube tips and tricks? Let us know in the comments. If you want to learn more YouTube tips and tricks like this, check out this video next. And don't forget to subscribe, and I will see you in the next one.